I was right to come here. I found...
What you found is none of my business. But I have been contacted. We're heading to Kashyyyk.
We've reached Kashyyyk. I still think this mission is too dangerous. The planet is completely controlled by the Empire.
Your contact better be reliable.
I trust him. He smuggled me to Cloud City, and he's an old ally to the Jedi Order. But all you need to know is that there's something very valuable to him down there. You get it, and maybe he'll agree to help you fight the Empire.
Get what?
Patience, boy.
Have we been spotted?
No. The cloaking device is fully functional.
Then take us down.
I'm
discover!
Over, Jedi.
Close the doors.
Ah!
I should have expected the Emperor would send an assassin. It's a coward's tactic.
I do not serve the Emperor. I'm here with Master Ram Koda.
Master Koda is dead. Killed above Nar Shaddaa. My father...
Your father? He's Koda's contact. How long has he been feeding Koda information on Imperial targets?
How do you know?
Because Master Koda survived and he sent me to find you. Now let's go.
Well, you've done your job. You can return to your ship and tell General Koda that my father will be extremely grateful.
What about you?
Is there still an Imperial transport on the landing platform?
Yes, but I think the pilot might be dead.
And what makes you think I need a pilot?
Who was she?
Princess Leia Organa. Her father is Bail Organa, my contact in the Senate.
I want to talk to him.
You can't.
I just rescued his daughter on a planet overrun by stormtroopers.
You can't talk to him because I can't find him. He's gone missing, boy.
What? When?
Bail tried to recruit me to rescue Leia. I refused, and he went in search of another Jedi, Master Shaak Ti. I warned him it would be too dangerous, but the fool went after her anyway, alone, and vanished as soon as he landed on...
Felucia.
The Force is strong in you, my boy, to be able to sense my thoughts.
You're just easy to read, old man.
Then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Felucia to rescue Senator Organa.